see. Now all of those chances prove not meant to be. She said, give me back the whispers that I fight the wind to hear. Give me back the labors, make me work for.
Hello, hello, hello. Happy Tuesday, guys. Welcome back, welcome back, welcome back. How are you? How are you? I just had a very fun stream. I was on with my friend Olga, and we did a Dark Alice. Dark Alice. So you guys ready? Today's supposed to be pattern play, but we can see what we want to do. It's all up to us. I will show you what I just created. I see that she's got some yellow in her cheek now by accident, but she is kind of a zombie Alice, so it's kind of fitting. I'll give you guys a second to pop on. The internet's good. Okay, I'm gonna close my email. Seen the ring light reflection. So did you guys have a good weekend? For us in Canada, it was Thanksgiving weekend, so it was nice. We got to have dinner with my mama on Sunday night. We had turkey lurky. I'm going to just quickly pop on to the Facebook page so that I can share the video. And then we will get to creating. So grab your little art supplies, whatever you want to play with. Get them out. Have a cup of tea. Oh yeah, I haven't even had a drink yet. I should have some water since I have already been on for 2 hours. What's this craziness? Me going for a 4-hour stream? Okay, I'm just going to share it onto the Art Journal Junkies. And then we'll get going. Ta-da. Success. Okay. That Olga's already messaged me on Messenger. Olga Heldwein, if you guys are interested. I did share it. Oh, hello, crazy bat. I do have a water. Thank you very much, though. I just haven't been drinking any of it. Diana! Hello. Missed the playground. The playground has missed you, Diana. It has. So that was fun being on Olga's stream. What's the date on the 20? Oh, you didn't.
Where's your glass?
I have water. I'm good. Thank you. Thank you very much, sir. Yeah. On October 27th, it is planned that at 12 p.m. Pacific Standard Time, so 2 hours before now, Olga will be on my platform. So you guys will get to see the second portion of what she's creating for our Dark Alice. I'm going to flip you down so that you can see what I just did. And then we'll start a new page. A 3, a 2, and a 1. It didn't work. 3, a 2, and a 1. Okay. That's my kind of zombie Alice. I do think she needs some bling. So I will be embossing her. I don't know if I'll do it today. But I want to do some patterns. She still needs work in her eyes, so she's not totally done. I'm just going to grab some deli paper so that she does not smudge this page. Sorry, I had to rearrange my studio to do the last stream because my camera would not flip. So if I did not rearrange the studio, the video was going to be upside down. Crazy Bat cheered! Thank you for the donation, my friend. They're going all over the place. 500! Yeah, baby. Thank you for the donation. Okay. So, This is Zombie Alice. Did only two went in? I thought three went in. She is a scary little girl. And look at her teeth. She had too many sweets. Can you see those? And look at her eyes. She's been like partying and... Yeah, Alice is not in the best shape today. She's not being her lovely self. We're just gonna let that Alice rest for now. Jeez. Okay. Let's go to a new page. Pattern play. So, it's funny that today is scheduled to be pattern play, because last night, or yesterday, in James Burke's Virtual Voyage number 2, embarkation, because we were leaving on the virtual cruise, we did a pattern play study of Tim Burton. What are you doing uptime for? I just started. You like her look today, Diana? She partied all weekend, that crazy girl. Okay. Patterns. Oh. I see. Hello, Olga. Welcome back. Welcome to the Art Playground. So if you guys can see Olga's name in the chat there, that is who I was creating with earlier and will be again on the 27th. Should we just do some boxes with patterns? Think of Alice in Wonderland patterns. My studio is in disarray now. I have to grab some paper. I just want printer paper. Basic printer paper. So I'm going to sketch them out first here so we can brainstorm. So let's do something, okay. Yes, Corey Hart, Nikki is correct. Thank you for subscribing, Crazy Bat. Holy Dinah, you just shot them right out of the glass. It's pure craziness. No, I don't. I'm wondering why my computer is humming. It's working really hard, but I only have one thing open. Phone's too tiny. Yes. You can't see much on a phone, Diana. Okay, so like in my art, I always do hearts. I do swirls. When you think of Alice in Wonderland, what do you think of for patterns? I do stripes. Because we can do it like that. Plus you can think of like textured patterns if you want to pull in. Yeah, checkered. So Alice, okay, so this is me, this is Alice, checkered with my messy writing. You can think of textured patterns if you want to put, thick matte medium through, stencil, fur, yeah. So we have the checkered. So then we can start think of different Think of some different things that you might want to do a page of, and then you can add your favorite patterns and any Alice patterns into it. Oh, you need to rewatch. There's so many versions of Alice. There's one that was put out, I think it was the 90s, and unfortunately I haven't seen it yet. I had it in my shopping cart on Amazon, but now it's no longer available, and I should have ordered it last winter when I was thinking about it. But there's many versions. There are many versions. That's kind of my fur, or your fur could be like, just like hatching. No, Johnny Depp was the Tim Burton Disney one. There's a different one. Did my phone turn off? Let's see. Is the big eyelashes me or is that Alice? I know it's me. Big eyes and eyelashes. Hello, Jill. How are you today? That's like a wonky, wonky eye. Oh, the bright orange hair. Yeah, so they're not patterns, but they are staples, right? His hair, Alice's blue, the Queen's red. So like primaries. Hearts for sure. Hearts are definite. And those roses, right? Those funky little roses that are like... Why is it so dark on my desk? What's going on? It shouldn't be that dark on my desk. It's because I have my phone there. I'm going to get rid of the phone. I was going to do a time lapse, but it was too dark. Okay. I'm getting ready for the big sale. Look, now it's even washed me up more, whatever. We were painting our daughter's room, so that took up my weekend. I painted big Beetlejuice stripes on one wall. So I've put together one set of shelves and I have another one. They're going here. Can I turn you without knocking anything over? Here, I'm gonna flip the screen back. La la. Okay. So, you guys can't really see it, but my painting's there. But I have the Kallax shelves by IKEA down there. The other side's kind of broken. They don't work that well. And whatever's on the bottom, I always can't access anyhow. My dollhouse that my dad built is up above. And the shelves aren't strong, so I can't put much on it. And so I think I've finally come to a stage in my life where I'm okay dismantling the shelves my dad made for me. My dad passed away when I was in my 20s, so. He's scrolled Home Sweet Home on the top of it. I'm going to take that off the house and I'm going to keep that and I'm going to peel the wallpapers out of it and put them in a journal. So I have two tall shelves coming in and all my stuff's going to be off my floor. It's going to be amazing. So I have to go through all that. And then it's going to be up there and it's going to be lovely in here and I'm not going to feel cramped. And then as I'm doing that, as I'm loading it back up, I'm going to be pulling out all the stuff that I'm going to be destashing. And then that will be going in the online sale that I have scheduled. What is that? Is it a week from now? When is that? Oh yeah, it's less than a week. Oh my gosh, it's in 5 days. I have 5 days. So yeah, on the 18th, on Sunday, we are doing a destash sale. I better get to work. Can't have any more derailments. Yeah. So I am. I already have some things pulled aside, and I'll have more. And then I know I'm at least keeping one of my IKEA carts, possibly not the other two. And then there's paintings I'm going to list as well. Some watercolor ones possibly, and acrylics. So, yeah. So tomorrow is the day, I believe. I already started taking things out of here so I can maybe get a shelf unit in today and build the other one tonight and get them both in for tomorrow. And then get it all ready to go for Sunday. And I can get all my items organized. Kind of wondering if we should do it auction style. I don't know. We'll have to see what works. Yeah. So yes, Diana, I'm getting it ready. Is it better watching on Twitch? Oh yeah, and anybody that's new, because I see there's a few new people on Twitch that possibly join me from Olga's stream, which is yay! My little, you'll see my little flower girl below the chat. I need my water. You'll see that the more you chat and the longer you watch, you're going to earn points in there. And as you earn points, then you can use things like my fun little emotes. Like I have my honeybee. I have my, oh dear girl. And I have my foxy lady, which I had to change the name of her because Twitch didn't like the name Foxy Lady. You still have 12,000 points. Oh, I didn't open up my little window that tells me when I'm dehydrated if someone uses their points to do that. So you guys will just have to let me know in the chat. Okay. I'm going to do some pattern boxes. And some of them I'm going to color in first. And some I will color in after. So think of it like a pattern library. Oh my gosh. Where you can look back and see. Oh right, I used to love using that in my journal pages or something on days that you're stuck. Or think of a new way of using that pattern, either with different products or in different product order. I just smeared my black. Hey, I hit it. If you want, leave spaces between your boxes or whatever shape you're doing so that you can leave little notes. If you want to leave little notes to yourself. Was it round or rectangular? Was what round? Oh, Esther, hello! The shape of the tea table for their party. Oh, it was long. It was a long rectangle. Very long. Most of the time. I've seen some versions where it's a little round one, but usually it's the long rectangle. How was your Thanksgiving, Esther? Canadian Thanksgiving. Well, the Disney version of the teacups is like they're funky little like swirls. They're sort of like that. That's the Disney, at least on the teacup ride, that's what they're like. Let's see, what do I still have here? I put most of my books away, can you believe it? I actually put most of my Alice ones away. I love this. Isn't that awesome? Thank you. So this artist has like lines, I think it's little tiny hearts and swirls. I don't know, little triangles. See, it's whatever any artist wants to focus, wants to choose. Wanda, thank you for liking the stream and welcome to the Art Playground. I don't have the Disney books in here anymore. Double check, did I say that? No, I took them out. We can check the original with my Cliff Notes book. Oh, nice. Yeah, we just had dinner with my mom. Yeah, it's funny that she's the Queen of Hearts, and yet her card people, it always seems to be the Spade. Right? But then the Spade really is an upside down heart with a stem. That's the way I think of it. That's the way I like to draw it. Mama's good, and she just got a call last week that they might be able to do her other eye in November. So yay. I'll see, and there's a club. Yes, it is good to hear. It'll be nice when they're both done, and then and she can stop worrying about it. Okay. That book had embossing powder on it. I'm going to do some blue. Do some pink. I'm just thinking of coloring some of these. So, checkers. Just start with some of those, and I can brainstorm. The VW bug is sitting. It is beyond her knowledge base at the moment, and we don't have anyone that can come and help. So it's been raining. So the cover is on it, and the brake lines, it broke. I don't know how, but it broke about a week and a half ago, so those need to be fixed now as well. But it's still not turning over, so she's frustrated at the moment. No diamonds for patterns in there? There could be. Yes, oh dear. Oh, you know what? I'm just going to use these colors. In all of them. Or half of them. Should I do half and half? Maybe I'll do half and half. Yeah, and our rainy season, like, there'll be dry days, but they'll be cold because, I don't know. I myself don't see work happening on the car maybe till the spring. There might be a few odd days. LaShonda joined us last Friday. She was on last Friday. I know it's already white, but I'm putting white paint down so that the products I use on top will react the same as if it was on top of a painted image. That's why I'm doing that. You forgot. I have my little book. I have a book. Even though I know it's bad, I have a book with all my passwords in it. Otherwise, I would pretty much have to create a new password almost every week. The book somewhere safe. You have to, yeah. Olga had to make a new one. Yeah. I've done that with so many things. Oh, I'll just put it here because I know it's safe. I'm gonna end up painting all these because I want to try something. Olga and I were talking about it earlier when you're like, hang on, I just had that in my hand. Where did I put it? I did that on Friday and then it turned out the pencil had actually rolled underneath the book and that's why I couldn't see it. Gotta move these. Just washing my brush. Wash, wash, wash. So I think I'm going to do like hearts, stripes, checkered, and something else. But I want to show them in a few different ways. And then we can do something with that work on the other page. Those are such soft, pretty colors compared to what I just did an hour ago. How are the sales for the book going? I think I've sold 29. I think it's 29 I've sold. I haven't had many since the sale ended. I've only had 3 since the crowdfunding ended. It's funny, I have an issue that Crazy Bat doesn't think I should share, but I think it's shareable. And it's not going to affect me producing and doing what I promised I would do. Is the company that I used to do the crowdfund on, they're trying to take 50% of the money. I made enough in that, yes, but now they've withheld 50% of the money, saying it's transaction fees, $700 worth of transaction fees. So I am still in negotiations of getting them to pay me my money. I will still fill the orders no matter what, So that is another reason why I'm trying to sell more. Because I want to make sure that I'm not out of pocket. But I know it's bad. And I thought I had done my due diligence on finding the company to use. But apparently, I was wrong. So if I do another crowdfunder, it will just be me with my website, with my PayPal account. Yeah, $708 they've withheld. Oh yeah, they're supposed to take 30 cents per sale plus 3% of the amount of money. And then that was just for the company who hosted the site, who runs the site. And then they apparently have an off-site company that does the money transactions. And they also take, I have to look at it, it's written down. Oh, 30 cents, like 0.30 Canadian cents per transaction. Charge per transaction. And they move the decimal points. Hello, Exora. And so they've charged me $30 per transaction. So that is how they're saying they get over $700. Thank you, Exora. So even though it was a Canadian domain and they said they had a Canadian base, they're actually in the UK, and then I don't know where the financial transaction company exists. So yeah. Like I said, we're still in negotiations. Twice now they've told me that they didn't admit they made a mistake. They said they were gonna send me the money if I gave them my bank information. So I did, even though I told them they already had it. And today they asked for my bank information again. Because it has been over two weeks. September 22nd, they said they were going to send me the money, but they would not tell me an amount. Every time I've asked for them to confirm the amount, they will not answer that question. So, if it keeps going and they do not do anything, I will publicly put it out there about what I think of their platform and what they have done. I have kept everything in writing. Yeah. Oh, I know they can't. Yeah. I will not give up the fight. Yeah, so if I do another crowdfunder for the next book or for the stamps that I want to create, it's going to just be through my website and with a PayPal button, and then everyone that does it will get a written agreement from me as to what they're getting and when they're getting it. I know, me and Alice, we're fighting the good fight. Yeah. So like I said, nothing, you guys don't have anything to worry about if you ordered your book and your reward level and stuff, you're still getting everything. I am honoring everything. I would never not do that. I need my fan on. Okay. So, on that note, let's get to creating. I want this one to be my hearts. Instead of swirls, maybe I'll do them as the roses, since it's Alice. Stripes. Everything ends in S. And except for checkered. Yeah, You know, my husband has always been like, no, don't say anything. It's like, why not? It's the truth. It's the truth. I speak the truth. I always do my best to speak the truth. So let's use different elements. Okay, so we have acrylic bases. This is one of my new favorite pencils. I'm trying to think of different ways. We can do some. I'm gonna do bark. I always think I have a sepia in this, and I can never find a sepia. I have one, but it's not an ink tint. Oh, there. Yes, I do. Sepia ink. That's what throws me off. Oh, I know they are, Olga. It will be solved. I will not let them go. I'll be shading after. Okay. So you can think of complementary colors, or you can do contrasting, or you can do the same color family. This pencil I got from Opus Art Supplies, it's called a Super Stick X Big. It's made by Jolly. I'm just going to do a bit of repetitive stuff, but it's so we can see different ways that we can do things and the different looks you'll get. I'm getting hungry. I should have taken a break in between. I want to make note of it all so that you guys know what I used where. So this was You know what? I'm going to move that blue and white checkered. So this will be our legend over here. And then we can do something here. So this is my Jolly. Do a skinny thing there. Let's get a Tombow. I'm gonna use one that like bleeds as well. My number symbol's a little messed up. 755. And then I want, let's see if I can find it. If I thought of it ahead of time, I would have. I was thinking of my, like my black pencil, but the red, I have a red one that will write on all the surfaces. I kind of don't think it's here though. So I'm gonna use this. So this is my calligraphy pen, and this is the ink that's in it. Made in France. Rouge Bourgeon. See, Olga? I can't see anything either. What? No coconut? I know! I have the Lara bar, but that's like 15 points. No, it wasn't. It was something crazy, though. Oh, see, this one's gonna run. Yes. What's the general term? Just fountain pen? Now this one, I can, make it bleed. Oh, I like the look of that on top of the pink. I think I should do an image of something at the same time, otherwise this is going to be a boring stream. Should we do like a skinny, a really skinny, long-faced Alice? One day, Diana, we need to somehow all get together. Even if it's virtually, everyone should, like, get one of those coconut cakes you have. Was it Petridge Farm coconut cake? Or any type of coconut cake? And then we can just... Well, actually, we're gonna have our Mad Hatter tea party anyhow for the book. But it's just gonna be so much fun to just chill and hang out and, like, talk and... Maybe that's what I'll plan. On my end, I'm gonna have some kind of coconut cake. You'll have one again for the tea party? That'd be awesome. You did that for my birthday. That was awesome. You had two more friends hooked on, though. Yeah, my birthday was fun, thanks to you guys. And my family, of course. Of course, of course. Whoops, Daisy. Oh, no. Well, I'm glad you're with us, Susan. Heal fast, my friend. You were waiting for that one, weren't you? I won't ask you much right now. Yes, feel better. She reminds me of something. She reminds me. Olga, are you still there? Remember we're talking about the Muppets? For Shirley. You know that blonde from the band? The dog classes are not coming along. I have to reach out to the instructor. She wanted us to do the group ones, but then anxiety kept us from going to the group ones, so that's okay. So we just have to try and arrange private ones again, but since it's raining, I don't know. We'll have to see what we can do. For Shirley. Do you guys know who I mean from the Muppets? That's who this Alice looks like. I should have broken it up and had the roses. Because it's going to be like red, red, and then black, black. Those look like roses, sort of. Penny! She does, doesn't she? What's her name? I can't think of her name. For Shirley. Let's look her up. Let's Google it. Let's Google it. It's gonna come to me like as soon as I... You're covered in ink, Olga. Okay, Muppet band member, female, because she was the only female. For Shirley, Janice, she sort of reminds me of Janice. Oh yeah. Suit. I love the Muppets. LaShonda, there you are. Stayed in. Yes. Thank you for the donation, LaShonda. How are you? Yes, Diana was asking about you. Yeah, your husband knows. That's good. Yay, Shirley. Sometimes those look like roses to me, and other times they just don't. It's probably because they're not colored in, right? I like my roses. I think we'll do those ones. For Shirley. So the last ones, I'll do them my style. My style. My spiral roses. They look way better. Which ones do you think look more like roses? The funky little ones or the spirally ones? It always sort of focuses and unfocuses right away. The last ones? The spirally ones? Or the other ones? Zoot. I'm gonna do them. See, I should have done that differently. That doesn't matter. They both look great. The other ones. Thank you. Got mixed. A mixed vote. That's okay. That's cool. That's how James Burke was doing his when we did the Alice stuff. Because I think that's how Disney did them. little break. Can do them a bit bigger. The one thing with having this bigger pencil crayon is I think I'm gonna have to buy one of those big sharpeners because I don't have one that will actually sharpen that. Look at me. I wasn't even doing an assembly line and I should have been. I do love the red on the pink. I really do. Even add more. Add little ones too. The spiral ones are easier to add in different sizes compared to the jaggedy ones. Much quicker to fill up an area to look like a little rose garden. Jolly. So these are Jolly. I messed up this door earlier trying to get my stuff all. Is it that Jolly? No. And my other ones. Oh my gosh. Take them out. I got those other ones. Gosh, where are they? Nah. I got the other ones that are like these, but they're like this long. See, I already took a bunch of stuff out of here to make room for getting those new shelves in here. I'll try to remember to show them on Friday, but they leave good pigment down as well. I think I put them in a case. Now I have to remember what case I put them in. I am best with see-through cases, if you haven't already guessed. If I can see it, I will use it. I can't see it, I will forget I even have it. I will. So stripes can be any color. Tim Burton-y, you would go for black. We could do blue on blue, black on white, and like purple on top of the red. Try something different. Yes. I have my white one. I have a yellow. I have a teal, just not here. I have the fluorescent pink. I've been trying to stay around the family as I create more, so I've been taking a lot out into the living room with me. So a lot of it's still out there. Not a lot of it, because you can see what my room's like. Okay, I'm gonna grab a black Tombow. Actually, let's do it the same. So this is my Tombow. The thing about Tombows, if you don't know, once they're dry, they're pretty much dry. But while they're still fresh, you can grunge it up. I was going to say muck it up. You can make it move. You can play with it. But it kind of, depending on the shade, like this one has, it's number 15. It has a bit of a blue in it. So depending on what look you're going for. N15. So it's pretty cool to work with. If you want a permanent, we can do my favorite Pentel pocket brush pen. Because that one you can make them thin, I think. It is like the best nib of a pen if you want to get a varied line, from what I have found and what I like. The other black, should we do Elegant Writer? I say that and I don't know if I have it in here. That goes really cool when it's wet. Or, I'm sorry for yawning. I need this sharpened, but there's still enough in there. My The Stabilo. Paper, glass, plastic, metal, pencil. Oh, I can use a China marker too, actually. My brush is clean, and that one can really grunge up. That gives you a darker kind of grunge if you activate it. And then, there it is. China marker. Silly thread. That you can really get some intense black, but it gives like a waxy kind of look. I have one. She managed to go to school for about an hour today. Her teacher thinks the schools will be shut down again soon, though. That's what she said last Thursday when I picked her up. We shall see. Her school is very small. There's only about 7 kids there and about 4 teachers. There's usually 20 kids there, but I really don't see any showing up when I'm there, dropping off or picking up. Rain! Rain Willow, what a cool name. Welcome to the Art Playground. Thank you for legging the stream. It's a very cool name. Yeah. Our numbers are some of the best in Canada, but we're not perfect. We stay home a heck of a lot. Most of the time we are at home. Just the 3 of us. There is a... My teenager is playing on video games online with her friends, and I'm hearing weird noises. I think they're making funny voices. Hello! How are you? What is it, like 3 a.m. or something? I can't remember the difference in time. Because you usually watch my videos during my nighttime. My stomach's gonna start growling. Quarter after midnight. Oh, okay. It's 3:15 in the afternoon here. I was on earlier. No. 6? No. More than that. On my friend Olga's stream, 6 hours would be 9:15 at night. So I think where Olga is, it's 9:15 now. So you are 9 hours later. It's crazy. I think it's awesome that we can connect when we're on like other sides of the world in totally different time zones. I do. I think it's pretty cool. It would be better for you if it was only 6 hours. pink lips, Alice. I know you just woke up. I'm not going to make you do math at midnight. What could Alice have here that we could totally embellish with patterns? I think I might put stripes, the stripes on her apron though. Could put the checkers in her bow. I don't know. You're on lockdown again? Oh gosh. Stay safe. I hate this stuff, man. I don't know, these are definitely different times. It's gonna be so interesting to see how we all treat the earth and each other after this, you know? See what we have learned and what we do differently. It will be interesting. Yeah, we could do checkers all in the blue. Yeah, but we're just playing with pattern, right? Unless, because I don't need any more writing space here, we could put something else here. We could do teacups. Let's do pattern teacups. How about that? Does that sound good? Pattern teacups. I'm just gonna quickly sketch them out, let them dry while I keep doing this. I'm gonna do three. Three is a good number. Just quick little teacup sketches. Okay, you're gonna have coffee. Some decaf coffee for Diana. Remember, for these patterns too, like on the stripes and the checkers, you don't have to do them in black. You can do them in complementary colors, contrasting, same color family. You can take it like wherever you want to take it. Pentel pocket brush. Oh, translation English. You're a grandma at 52? 52 young? I am not a grandmother yet, but I am 50. Well, welcome to the club. Like, where did I put my pink? It's funny, like, when I would do the promotions for the book on Instagram, it would give me the, like, genders and age ranges for the people that I got the most reaction from, or most responses from. And in the UK, that was one of my big spots, but that was all the young ones, the ones that don't have spending money. So none of them ordered a book. In North America, it was mostly females aged 45 and up. And in Australia, it was a good mix between males and females, and it was like all age ranges. It didn't really say much about anywhere else in the world. I guess the other numbers weren't high enough. Yes, hot flashes. Gina. I thought it was Gina, but I didn't want to say in case I was wrong. My hot flashes aren't bad this week. Knock on wood. Whites. And the weather is getting cooler, so all the better for when you have a hot flash. Except when my family wants the fireplace on. Oh, so you'll appreciate this, Gina. There's a new add-on that I can put in here that will translate the languages in the chat for you. I need to get my technical savvy husband to take a look at it and see if we can install it. Because then you wouldn't have a hard time reading any of it. Thank you for looking at the stream. Okay, so we did these ones. Don't want to smoosh anything. I have to do the others. Now we can choose which way we want it to look depending on what product we're using. Ooh, do I have enough? See if I can do this without sharpening it. Olga, are you still painting your Alice? Are you doing her dress? Oh, it's almost at the end. That's right. He's probably got paint everywhere. China pencil. think we're having leftover turkey tonight. I made lasagna for last night. I was thinking I had another black to use, so I had too much space left. What's it easy? I want to do a page where I just use like student grade wax crayons and pencil crayons. And have it as a tutorial in the book, because then people that either can't access or can't afford any other art supplies, they could at least know that they could create something with just that. Right? She is doing great in English. I was just excited when I saw that that plugin existed now. Because I know that, my mind's blank. It shouldn't be. Oh my gosh, you don't guys know who I'm referring to, who I'm thinking of. My Spanish friend. All names have left my head. Oh my gosh. You know who I mean. You know I mean you. Did she not chat? I thought she chatted today. I won't scroll any further. My Spanish friend. Olga was ranting about stamps earlier. Okay. A little bit of water. Oh, I didn't do the tumble. It's probably too late to do the tumble. Oh, no. Okay, so for me, see, that's what I thought. My friend Miss Mindy uses them all the time, and I don't think she realizes that they activate with water and it can then ruin your painting if you're not prepared for it. The Tombows always react to water, it seems. So even after they're dry, they still react. Let us do... Let's do one that has stripes and hearts. So, I want to do hearts that act, or stripes that activate and hearts that don't. I'm going to use this and the Tombow. I do wish the Tombow tip was as nice as the Pentel pocket brush pen, because I like the flexibility. Whereas the Tombow's pretty stiff. Yeah. I won't enable you to get the Karen Nash pencil crayons, but oh my gosh. If you love the Prisma. Talk about butter. I should have alternated. They would look different if I alternated the locations of the hearts. I know. I think I'm gonna put another something in there. I don't know what yet. Maybe just a tiny heart. Tiny. It's hard to do tiny with a big, bulky pencil. No. Enjoy your Prismas. The Karen Nash are very expensive. I'm like, why is it not blending? Okay, I don't need to do the sides. Whoops. Are they breaking? I enabled you to buy the Karen Nash ones, your husband would be contacting me. That's what I found with them too. The Black Widow pencils are... they're great to sharpen. That's good. Yeah, I really want to try them. But I have to use what I have right now. Okay, I'm going to do some roses. Paint the roses red. I think I'm just going to... I'm not going to activate it, but I'm going to use these. No. Not my fault. No, everybody heard me tell you not to get them. You can't do that. It wasn't me. Oh, can you imagine if you had pencils that smelled like coconut? Coconut and lemon. That's good, Gina. It can get overwhelming. Amazon. That's where I've seen them. There's all different sets, though. I don't know if any actual stores sell them. If a local store sells them, support your local store. Always. I like the rose one. Okay, and then this one we can do, let's do like a checkered bottom. Checkered bottom! And then I do something else on it. Let's go wrap this baby. So Pentel sent me a few colors. I already had bought a few colors, and they sent me a few colors to try out in the book, but then I saw this one, and this looked more like an Alice blue, so I bought it because I wanted to use it in the book. But yeah, Pentel Arts color brush. These reactivate with water. They are not permanent. Before use, hold brush pen upward and unscrew. Oh yeah, I have to move the little red doohickey. Suitable for designing and sketching. Ideal for painting on location. Available in 18 ink colors. The black non-reactive. This one. I thought you got one. I thought you got a Pentel pocket brush. I still want the sepia one. Oh yes, the Pentel Pocket Brush Pen. In Canada so far you can still only get it in the black, but in North America, like in the United States, I don't know where else, you can get it in sepia and gray as well. Oh, I want the sepia one. You have a Micron? A lot of people like Micron. I always end up somehow splitting the tips. I don't know how. Put in either sepia or gray if you want the different one in your search. Sorry, I'm just loading. I'm loading it. Okay, so I want to do some checkers at the bottom. My eyes weren't focusing. Oops. I hate it when my eyes can't see the tip of what I'm working on, like the tip of the brush. Oh, I would really like sushi. We haven't had that in a few weeks. Maybe tomorrow. Maybe tomorrow. First row looks like teeth. It's a little wonky. Oh well. Oh well, Alice. add a little pattern to Miss Alice. They do, don't they? What would tick off the queen more than blue rose swirls? Oh, Alice. Coconut cupcakes. I can't even say the word. So last week, I could not get one of Jane Davenport's pens to work for me, this one. And it went my hand after the stream on Friday. I'm like, what's with my hand? And it was pink and it just kept spreading. Oh, no, I thought I felt it. It was like, meh. There was a lot of pink. What other pattern should we put on there? Should we do, what haven't we done? We did the stripes, we did all of them. Oh, we could do like the leaves or something, like, you know what leaves I mean? Let's see. Should we use a Jane pen and hope for the best? Hope I don't wear it all. That one's working pretty good. So these leaves. Yeah, I should outline them darker. I'm gonna outline them darker and then fill them in later. It's not bad. I actually haven't been doing any blending until today in my earlier stream that I did with Olga. I was blending. And it wasn't too bad. I haven't been doing much because trying my best not to injure myself while I'm working on the book. Sorry, those leaves are not the best. They're way too tiny. But thank you for asking. Yeah, I keep trying to avoid any injuries, any hand injuries. With painting our daughter's bedroom this week, we took our time. And I've only done one wall because it was the big Beetlejuice black and white stripes. And then the other walls are going to be a pink. And then she wants me to paint some flowers on the pink walls. So I'm taking my time. Thank you. I have to rest a lot. Oh no. Well, that's good. Joanne, hello. Hello, my friend. Oh, did you watch a bit earlier, Joanne? When I was on with Olga? Thank you, LaShonda. I don't have that window open, so I can't see it. Hydration. Posture check. Stretch. Oh my gosh, I've been doing this for almost 4 hours. Okay, I'm going to activate her hair. We are at 12 minutes to 4. No worries. Oh, so LaShonda, you didn't see the girl that I did in the earlier stream with Olga, my zombie Alice. I'll have to show you. I don't think Gina did then either. Detention. Thanks, Joanne. Yeah, so in 2 weeks, Olga will be on my platform. So I have to learn how to share the screen. She's in this book. I'll show you in a sec. Because our theme where I'm with Olga is we're challenging ourselves with doing a dark Alice. Are you ready? She's almost done. That's my dark Alice. I need more details in her eyes. Some outlining and then to do some embossing. She looks cool. Thank you. Yeah, she needs some eye drops and a little dental hygiene because she's been eating way too many sweets and doing things she shouldn't be doing, I guess. Not like this, Alice. She's creepy cool. Thank you. The book looks good. Thank you. You're working away. Yeah, no. Alice let her dark side out today. For Halloween preparations. Little Halloween prep. Oh my goodness. Oh, I should get some of the fluorescent stuff out. I will need an Alice tart. I have the crayon. Yeah, I have those. They're good. Lyra. I'm reading as Lyra. Lyra. Isn't that... Lyra, L-Y-R-A. It could be the spell check is changing it. These, Joanne, are Bray Art, and they're neons. And guess where I got them? Walmart. Walmart. So you can't really see on the screen, but there's like fluorescent yellow in her hair now. And these were, I don't know, $8. I was just excited because I saw neon and I'm like, will they work? Will they work? Do I want to color in Alice? Alice need a skin tone? I don't know. One thing about Derwent ink tints is I wish it was easier to tell by the tips of them as to what color they actually are. Because it's hard to tell. I know I have a gray and I can't find it. There's a neutral gray. I know. Yay, neon! She's freewheeling it. Oh my gosh. What was it? Yesterday? What day was that? Yeah, yesterday I thought, you know what? I'm just going to chill this morning. I am not going to put on makeup. And I did our first online grocery order that just needed to be picked up at curbside. And my husband was like, yeah, go ahead, do it for the early time slot. I'll go get it. So I did. And he's my husband. He has ID that has the same last name. They wouldn't, even though, like, and the groceries were paid for, they would not let him get the groceries. So he came home. I was sitting there. I was happy on the couch. I was, like, doing some art doodles. And I had to put makeup on and get dressed and go get the groceries. Such a first world problem, but I was like, oh, I just have a morning where I can just chill. No. Color, stickers, and wrap. Oh. That's a good idea. But then the stickers will unravel. I don't know. We'll see. I used to keep them, like, organized in a container, and they were always, like, in their place, but I just didn't want to do that anymore. That's actually one of the cases I'll be selling on Sunday, is my Derwent Inktense pencil case. So I prefer just to have them handy on my desk here. That'll be a local thing though, for like either if Joanne or Esther or someone else wants it, because it wouldn't be worth it to ship it. I have that, and I have another pencil case, and I have a marker case that's brand new that I've never used. Because I thought, oh, alcohol markers, I'll get into that. I never did. Oh no, I couldn't. I had to. I am not leaving the house without makeup on. It's not gonna happen. Unless it's an emergency and you have to run to the hospital with someone. Nope. Can't do it. Mm-mm. Nope. Must have makeup. That's true. Tape over it. No, Diana, I don't think it'll ever happen. My mom's the same. My mom will not go anywhere without her makeup on. She had to when she had her eye surgery for a few days, but other than that, nope. Nope, 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 nope. Just at least eyeliner and foundation. That you have to at least have that. I have to at least have that. Can't do it. I can't do it. Oh my gosh, years ago when we, because this house was really small when we bought it. And when we had the addition done, one morning the contractor came here at like 7 in the morning and I had no makeup on. And I was like, what are you doing here? You're not supposed to be here till 8:30. I was like, nope. Very few people. I think Joanne one day, I think you've seen me without it once. You hardly, yeah, if you're allergic to it or that, absolutely. Most of my makeup is all hypoallergenic. I think that's a good start to pattern play. I want to do some that's more intense though. That's pretty basic, but that's just like, it's like an intro to pattern play. She put some hearts on her cheeks or something. Thanks, Joanne. Joanne's got my back. No. You all have my back. I'm joking. Yeah, let's do some little rose buds on her lapel. I think it's still a bit wet, so it's running. Oh well. Oh my gosh, I am a squish. That's true, Zentangles tons of patterns. Her eyes need reflection. I know. We'll do it. We shall do it. Should we do the white pencil? Nope, that won't do it. Let us try the Milky White. I think you guys should all just start sending me your favorite white pens, and I'm gonna test them all. I will. Thank you. I'm not happy with the whites of her eyes, though. It's separated. Keep it separated. I have to shake it. Nope. I've tried Jelly Roll. I try, like, everything. And Sakura, all that stuff. Nothing works for me. She looks like Tori Spelling, do you? Oh, kinda. She kinda does. The Ranger white pen works a bit for me, but I have yet to find my white that works all the time. I keep telling myself I need to at nighttime when I'm out in the living room. I should just be making journals so I can sell them for Christmas shopping, but and I find I'm just tired by that. But I have so many books that are wanting to be journals that I really need to do it. And the sooner I do it, the better. She does look like Tori Spelling. That's funny. So I kind of like the page. I think if it goes in the book, I'm going to redo it though, because it's just not polished looking. I don't know. I have lots of books, lots of Golden and some of the other ones. Okie dokie, everyone. On that note, I think I'm going to thank you for joining me. I hope you had fun. A working girl's two-page spread. Yeah, I'm kind of liking these ones where I do the workup and then the page. There's a nice relationship between that. But yeah, so what's Friday's theme? Should we look that up first? I can't remember. You think it looks good? NICCI.ca workshops. It says I'm live now. Oh, hopefully my hoodie will be here soon. It's weather for it. Art workshops. Okay, Gina, have a good sleep. Friday is, today's the 13th. October 16th. Beautiful soup. Beautiful soup. Yes, so we're going to do a page dedicated to the beautiful soup song segment in Alice in Wonderland. Oh, that'll be interesting. So thank you so much for joining me, guys. I want you to take care of yourselves. I want you to do your kitchen dancing minimum 15 minutes. I want you to crank the tunes and groove however much you can and sing out loud and fill your body, mind, and soul. Fill your buckets. Treat yourself good and take care of yourself. Stay safe. Yes, have a good night or good morning wherever you are, and I will see you right here. Same time, same place on Friday, 2 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. And mark off the 27th in your calendars for 12 p.m. for the additional extra live stream, okay? So I will see you guys all very, very soon. Thanks for joining, and bye-bye for now.